Finding yourself at the store more often for holiday shopping? Well, parking lot crashes are one reason that insurance claims for crashes tend to go up this time of year. Traffic reporter Jason Luber and AAA's Skylar McKinley recently chatted about what you can do to stay safe and keep your car protected.
Skylar, what are some of the main types of insurance claims when it comes to the holiday shopping season?
There's several types of common claims, and the bottom line is they're all caused by carelessness. We reviewed our insurance data, so here's the common ones. Two drivers reverse at the same time, they back up into each other. A driver moves forward out of parking space into traffic, collides with traffic. A driver reverses out of a parking space, hits an oncoming car. Two drivers attempt to move into a single parking space and they collide. And finally, at a stop sign, one driver rear-ends another because they weren't paying attention. What's interesting is the liability when it comes to these sorts of crashes. It typically falls on the vehicle that was moving and how it was moving. If only one car was moving, typically that driver's at fault. If both drivers are moving, it depends on who had the right-of-way, and sometimes fault can be shared. And sometimes, you know, fault is going to be exclusively on, if you're parked, it's going to be the car that hits you. So it's complex, and believe it or not, these are sort of complex insurance claims to monitor.
And you know, everybody has a little bit heightened sense of panic this time of year, if you will. I think if you just stay calm and you're just more relaxed in the parking lots, you can stay safe. But what else can Coloradans do to prevent these types of crashes? And what do they do if they need to file a claim?
Yeah, you're exactly right. Be deliberate in all that you do and be vigilant, though, in case you get crashed into. So if you cause one of these crashes, never leave the scene. If you can't find the other driver, of course, leave a note. You might even consider going back into the store and having an announcement made over the loudspeaker. If the damage is serious, call the police. You want to streamline the insurance claim for both parties. If your car is damaged, record evidence with your smartphone's fine, photos and video. If the driver's still around, get their insurance information, get their name, driver's license number, as much information as possible. Commonly what we see are the equivalent of hit and runs, where somebody will crash into your car when you're not there, and then they'll leave. So get back up, ask others in the parking lot if they saw anything happen, and you can even ask the store you were at for their security camera footage. This is really, really important if the other driver is nowhere to be found, because you need as much evidence backing up your insurance claim as possible.
And in those situations, your insurance can cover you if you are hit or if you accidentally open your door maybe a little bit too fast and hard and ding somebody else's door. You can get your insurance to help you out through those, right?
Yeah, and that's what we're talking about. It's a stressful time of year. These things happen. That's why you have insurance. The reason to have insurance is to minimize stress if something like this happens, whether you cause it or whether there's a door ding on your brand new Mercedes, right? If you're involved in a crash, let your insurance agent know ASAP. It helps to have a local insurance agent. We can help you find one at AAA.com/lifeincolorado. That keeps it conversational and easy when you're working through the claims process. And finally, if you want to avoid the hustle and bustle of the holiday shopping this year, we might be able to help at AAA. We've got a sweepstakes to win 2021 Broncos season tickets at AAA.com/Broncos sweeps. And I got to tell you, the odds are pretty good the Broncos will be better next year, right? So hopefully those will be worth something.
I think we're all hoping for a better everything in 2021. Tyler, thank you.